Cain brought up the fruit of the ground and offered it to the Lord.
Abel also brought